بسم الله الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله وعلى آله وصحبه ومن والاه. We respectable viewers, we want to welcome you in our 6th edition and 6th class inside Quranic Guides. We people them today the guide where we get, now the guide where they go for say, the moment when you forget your maker, you forget Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, that the leader for let you forget yourself. As you forget your creator, you dey forget yourself. Na so Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala design am and build am inside the pages of this wonderful, wonderful book of guide. Quran dey tell me inside Surah Al-Hashr, it say, وَلَا تَكُونُوا كَالَّذِينَ نَسُوا اللَّهَ فَأَنْسَاهُمْ أَنْفُسَهُمْ. It say, we na not like the one them. We them forget Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, Allah make them forget themselves. That lead them for let them forget themselves. We ulama then say, when they comment inside this, then say the mortal man, the moment he forget Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, he forget himself. That's not the shib. As you forget Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, you know the member. You ignore Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, induce them and don't them, must not say you forget yourself totally, because the soul no be able to live without Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. I want to give one living example inside the Holy Quran. Allah say, "Alladhina amanu wa tatma'innu qulubuhum bi dhikrillah." Ala bi dhikrillah tatma'innu al-qulub. He said the one them way they win iman. He said then they get peace of mind way they get contact with the Quran, way then they remember Allah. He said now when you remember Allah na in the rest, the soul the rest, you they get peace of mind. The moment when you forget for the member Allah, you ignore that side, you know they get peace of mind. You don't forget yourself because the mind na in build mortal man. Very interesting with people them, we know this. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala way the give rulings them. Na based on we you interest na in it the design and for we. What in fit we is say when I do am. What in not fit we is say when I left am. The moment we provoke in those them and don't them, we not do what he want. He say no take alcohol, we take am, we go forget we self. That will lead for lay, we lose we senses them. That we don't fail we self because we forget Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. The first personality we benefit from this guide. Na Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, the Prophet say, ihfadillah yahfadka. He say, keep Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, Allah they keep you. He means say, if you not keep Allah, you they forget yourself. You know they get no power where they keep you. So people and the message they go for say, if we no one lost we self, we no one fail we self, let we keep Allah, let we not forget Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, let we remember them anytime we need them. Now it makes some ulama then say, when the ayah say, وَلَا تَكُونُوا كَالَّذِينَ نَسُوا اللَّهَ فَأَنْسَاهُمْ أَنْفُسَهُمْ, he say, we not tell like the one them way them forget Allah by indulging them. We not violate the things them way Allah say, let we not do. We not continue for the panam, he say, Allah they make them forget for, una they forget to self, una no go do tawbah. You know they call when a heart to tawbah. The moment when you forget Allah, Allah that the leader for you forget yourself. So let we continue for the member Allah, let we accept a rulings them and in teachings them and in system we design for let we not fail we self. I tell we now all thank you for the attention, inshallah ta'ala. This na a guide inside the pages of the Holy Quran. If Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make them easy, we will come to the next tip bi idhnillahi ta'ala by Monday. I appreciate we now all. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi ta'ala wa barakatuhu.